Ashley, Chelsea, and Jill! principles of freedom and justice. Through our Constitution, we have set the example of democracy to the rest of the world. As described by Ronald Reagan, our republic continues to be a shining city on the hill. For over two centuries, we have been tested by adversaries who try to extinguish the light of freedom. But as one great nation, we unite to give the torch of liberty, not even right. We salute the greatness of America and the men and women of our military who work every day to keep America great. Their accomplishments may have been faced with weapons and taxes, but the light and light of liberty still shines as bright as it did in 1776. May we all be a nation of the people, by the people, and for the people. The word to the Star Spangled Banner can be found in your program on page 8. Tonight, the Star Spangled Banner will be conducted by Mr. Rick Bremer, Director of Bands at Lake High School, and played by the combined Eastwood and Lake Bands. Let us unite in honoring our country by rising to face the flag, placing your right hand over your heart, and singing our national anthem.